beautiful people, I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video. And guess what? As the title suggests, I'm here with the song Paranoid by Black Sabbath. And this is the official video. So as always, your girl here, I'm super, super excited. And I can't wait to see what it has in store for us. And I'm hoping that you're gonna take this journey with me all the way to the end of this video. As per usual, I'll be giving my comment as well as interpretation at the end of it. So, I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, look no further because you're right in the right place. So, kindly consider to smash that red subscribe button down below and be part of this amazing journey. And without further ado, let's see what Black Sabbath has to say about this song, Paranoid. And remember to stick until the end. Just a minute, it was from the 70s. Yeah, September 1970. So this is gonna be a good one for sure. So short but sweet and lovely. I love it. And I love the last words. I tell you to enjoy life while you can. I think that was the word. Let me just confirm with the lyrics so that I don't say something that wasn't there. Yeah, it says, I tell you to enjoy life. I wish I could, but it's too late. So wow, what a phrase, right? Enjoy life while you can, cause you never know when you'll be in a position where you'll be wishing to enjoy life, but you can't. This is a very lovely song. I love it. The beats in this song, oh my goodness, irresistible. I bet you couldn't listen to it without moving some little bones or one or two there. Let me know in the comment section. Were you able to stay still? Because I couldn't. I loved the beats. Oh my goodness, it was beautiful. And the singer's vocals were amazing as well. And oh my, like they just killed those instruments like never before. I loved it, and I hope you did as well. So if you enjoyed this video, kindly consider to give this video a thumbs up, show it some love, and remember to also leave me a comment and share with me what wowed you, how did you feel listening to this, and what is your interpretation to the song Paranoid. So for me, I'll go by the last line, that is enjoy life, because the voice in the song is wishing that he could do so, but is not in a position to do so. And for me, I would say this song, as the title suggests, it's titled Paranoid. So this is just talking about paranoia and all that. So I don't know about you. If you have a different interpretation, feel so welcome to leave a comment and let's have a conversation and allow us to understand the song from your own point of view. Because that is the beauty of music. So don't stay away from dropping that comment. So thank you so much for watching this song once again. In Swahili we say, Asanteni sana. I hope you had a blast and you enjoyed every bit of it. This is a song that I want to listen to again. So I wish I could do it again with you, but I'll do it once I end this video. So thank you so much. And if you're new here, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to smash that red subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already, and be part of this amazing journey. And if you'd love to be notified each and every time I post a video, consider to smash that notification bell as well. And I promise you, you won't miss out on any episode going forward. Last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you're welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community as well as my PayPal address. And you can as well have guaranteed requests through either platform. So thank you for watching. I love you so very much. And until next time, peace out and bye.